Man, the sidewalk here is not very good. Very uneven. You have to always watch out for motorcycles backing out. Okay, once again, I'm by City Hall. Thought it was gonna rain for a while. Just a couple sprinkles. Okay, you got a bunch of balloons on his vehicle. I don't know why. I'm going out this way. Masonic Temple. Masons are very big here in Olongapo. And they meet there every first Wednesday of the month at 7 p.m. If you're interested. That's why for myself, I'm not a Mason. I don't really know anything about being a Mason. Here's some guy with street foods. Street foods in the Philippines, very popular. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
How's the peanut business? Good? Good. Hello.
Hello.
There's a fire station over there. I'm in the back of City Hall now, downtown Olongapo. Pretty close to the old market area. No need to go to the old market, it's closed right now. They close about 12 o'clock, 12 noon.
Online.
Everybody's eating their lunch. This little swap meet area here behind the multi-purpose center. Be careful. Is she asleep?
sleep time.
Oh, you can sleep with your dark glasses. Why you're so maganda? Bakit maganda ka? You'll have to ask my mom.
Yes.
Okay. How's business? Good?
No, too mal.
Okay. Oh, the digging is getting near. Are you gonna move that way or that way?
That way.
Are you gonna move in the street? Okay. Okay, we'll see you later.
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye.